Legends back again on some damn division now. See all fucking Vitals here, or aka Derek. Oh, asshole. Anyway, he's only level 8, so.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These
assholes
are storming the blockade. If they blow the
floodgates,
they could put this whole thing underwater.
Alright, this DPS gotta work, boys.
Yeah, yo ass. Might as well sit the fuck back. Alright, we don't. Oh, hold it back, back. This way. You know the drill, don't you? One against the fucking wall. Yada 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 yada.
I'm not used for circle to jump.
You know what?
I'm not used to using circle to jump over shit. I'm used to fucking A or X. Run, motherfucker, run!
Not good at that. He's gone. Man, they already spotted me up here. Damn, where'd you come from? You might as well wait back here, don't come up here. You will get fucking ripped. Just stay back here somewhere.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight! Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Come on. How the fuck did you go down? That's how you stand back there? God, damn you way up there, so you gonna die. I'm not gonna reach for a minute.
Fucking hell.
You're not quick, or I'm gonna die too.
I'll just step in and snipe him off.
I understand, I thought he was gonna throw grenades up there and get caught up there in the grenade trap. I'll pick these purple things up for you in a minute, and I'm getting to you.
I'm crawling.
I'm dead, bro.
I'm crawling.
Hang on. I got a few more enemies out here, too.
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter.
They respond.
I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
I'm still in.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Yeah, even
yeah.
Purples take level 30.
Mm-hmm. The only reason it's taking level 30 is I'm picking them up. I'm a level 30, so it's gonna be my level. It's dropping for me, so obviously it's gonna be a level 30.
True. Motherfucker. Alright.
And then I for the win!
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb.
Here's a damn holster. Here. Holster. Oh shit.
I'll disarm this thing.
Alright, up here, so I suggest you stay as far back as you fucking can.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I will stay right.
Yeah, if you got the three, good thing you fucking stay back. Let me know if anybody gets by. I'll try to come back and save you. I don't think anyone has yet.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
I actually have a chest plate now. Down here to roll away to you so they don't kill you. Alright, chest plate. It's right there. Get back. Come on. Once you got back, chest plate gun back. Into that truck. Oh, fuck. I don't know, 15 seconds there.
Damn it, that was too close.
Right.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want.
Don't go out there yet.
I'll meet you in the control center.
Hey. We'll start while you're up there, but I'm gonna be nowhere near to help. Oh, this is on hard, right? There. This is on hard, right? Damn, you should not have went up there. Fuck. Now it's gonna, they're gonna start. And I'm not up here.
That's exactly where I'm going.
You staying your ass back here?
Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm on top of there.
Goodbye. I'm gonna snipe your ass. Okay, be careful.
Boy. This time over. Yeah. I'm behind a chair. Fuck you.
Bad one man makes the whole fucking team fall back. I came out and they all started running back.
The fuckers just rushed them all. I got my M1A from like some kind of boss in the dark room.
Yep. So you get it up. 65.
Is it guaranteed?
Yep. We do.
No, I got the M1A. No. Got an AUG from the big ass extraction area.
Yeah, you can still put M1As off of people. I've seen them more in the dark zone within like the past hour or so than I normally would. Why are you running from me for? Come back here.
Mm-hmm.
And these guys just drop. And that's the last enemy. I keep suppressing him, so I might have to rush up on him.
Grab
stay
this
back.
Shit.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position to have. Keep your eyes open.
I'm trying to finish this fucking mission up real quick. I didn't think I was going to be a follower this, but it seems like I can. Yeah. How are you? I'm getting lit up right now. Oh, God. I don't like the team I haven't even came in yet.
Up 10.
How'd you do level 10 by that? Nothing. How'd you might be even level 11? The LMG, bitch. Oh, the LMG is the goddamn boss. Alright. I think you'll be. Fuck. Get back down. Fuck. Yeah, they're about to kill me. Fuck. They must have it.
No.
I had a bunch of LMG shooting at me. Yeah, boy, if I die, you fuck. Nah. No. I'm trying to finish the mission off real quick. Hey, give me one of them to be down. One more to go. Well, two more to go technically. He's down. Alright, we got one more LMG to go. So here, close rounds. I just might be right
there. That motherfucker just dropped. I saw his own fucking damn.
I got a bunch of shit for you now. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people in New York.
Let me grab all this shit real quick.
I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Oh, the ops are nice controls yet.
Good job, Agent. If they've blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing.
Just leave it all there so you can pick it all up one stack. Let me see here. Like I said, don't pick none of this up. Oh, damn, they won't let me fucking give you that one. Well, I'm going to delete that. Alright, so there's that one now. Let me see here. I can give you that. Don't pick that up. Don't pick that. Alright, there's two things. Yeah, because you can pick all this up in one sack. And some gloves. Anything else? Got a chest plate. Yep. There's that. Not you good.
Alright, I can put this shit in there. I got 35 out of 36 inventory.
I did not think I was gonna solo that. It came close to the end. I ran out of make hits. We'll go ahead and teleport if you want to the base.
Boss, we can.
We're a good ways away from the base.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear.
Damn, son. Oh, shit. You still gotta get all the damn safe houses unlocked, too.
Mm-hmm.
You scattered the power plant lately? What the hell, he can't run our
Yeah, oh, fuck. Shit, I only got two. Let's see here. Two out of something.
Hi.
I tried like 67 in my book bag. Backpack, whatever you got. Don't worry, wait till the end, like, fucking missions, dude. Like, once you get to, like, level 20 something, and you have no more fucking story missions to do that are higher level.
That's what the side missions are for.
Yeah, no, just for a second ass after that. Like, I have so many of these missions right now to return. Like, I have event, return to Camp Hudson, return to Clinton and Safe House, return to the... I have all these to return. And I had a bunch more down here, return to, like, the other ones. Like, return to, Times Square Safe House, return to the other Safe House. I bet you if I start doing returning all these, I'll get hella, But yeah, here, let's go and do that. I'm gonna go to the safe houses I have to return to, so you'll already have some of the safe houses unlocked. Because I need to go return these.
Honey, anyway. You've been a gem, a real gem.
And I'm gonna get, like, these packages open, so. The proficiency packages. It's only 7:25, really. Feels like 9, 10 o'clock. Question is, what the fuck am I supposed to return? Alright, here. Is that seriously all it wanted me to do is go to this fucking map? You already have the safe house I'm at?
Oh, I'm in a cutscene now, huh?
Again, responders at clinics A through F must use a level B protective suit.
Oh, we'll do this shit in a minute. Let me go through this next mission.
That'll probably boss, happen. We confirm.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
I wish he'd send me like a fucking...
You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch
how
now.
How much some experience it gives you. Make me the lead real quick of the group.
Now where is it?
Make me the lead of the group real quick. Now do that.
I did it.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm starting to put my fucking map.
It says you are.
Maybe it is my map. Yeah, this has got to be my map. This map is almost clear.
Jesus. Clean.
Just brought in here to me. I'm traveling to the night bomb. Go out to the production site. This should give you a little bit of paper. We could do Russian consulate, but oh my god. Last time I did that shit, I got wrecked.
And then again,
I wasn't nearly as high as a level as I am now, though, too.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire coral going down.
They drop that fucking thing and it blows
in. Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Take it out, boss man, Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't let the cleaners salvage that stuff when you're done. We'll see the damage they can do.
Burn, baby, burn.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Oh, shit. That last dude at?
Up on top, one of
them. Oh, he's coming. He's coming to him. Where's he doing? Why the fuck do you keep running, goddamn? Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, watch out.
Motherfucker, run into my ass.
Come here, bitch. I gotta learn how to hit fire better. I like PC players. Goddamn flames. Holy shit! I'm calling back now. Oh my god, we're fucked. I'm just fucking die.
How the fuck?
No, it threw some kind of like fucking bomb or something in my fucking feet. And yeah.
Boy. This might get harder than we thought.
No, it's not even hard, because I wasn't paying attention. I threw a damn bomb at my feet, and there's also another fucking explosive can in my feet. And that, yeah.
Easy there. What do you think of the bird?
Damn. I'm starting to hate these damn dudes. Okay, I'm gonna take this one real slow. I'm gonna get myself like over. Ah, you fucking engineer. Here to come out.
You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank!
Aw, damn, man. Damn flamethrowers, fuck! God, you fucking suck cock.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected.
Asshole.
Source identified.
I don't know, I'm gonna tell you to hide, like, you're gonna die, like, probably right here. Hey, you stay in that room. That's what you need to do. You
alert.
Stay in that damn room.
Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Take your ass over there.
Not much protection here, but... fuck it.
Ain't nobody coming back here. They're all coming from
here. And how important is it?
They're coming up here.
You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out.
Protection. These people count on us. I don't know what else you fucking want. You want a goddamn diamond wall around it?
So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying.
God damn it, bitch. Come on.
We stop here. We can still save the city.
Boom, bitch.
We
motherfucking
X.
Oh, you motherfuckers double team anymore, yeah. I see how y'all play. Y'all playing dirty. Fuck you, nigga. God damn, get the fuck away from me. Bitch, die.
Boy.
Motherfucker. I know he did not just make it all the way through. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, come here. Oh.
Horse shit.
Why don't you stay back?
Dude, that's an attraction.
Got him. Boom. Fireworks.
Just so you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
What the fuck? No. Where's the dollar in my head? It's a little MP5. I used all of my fucking med kits last round. Boy! You hit that if you want to. I'm gonna get fucked on trying to find some make it for a minute. Up here.
I see where the fat ass comes around, so. Oh.
Bitch. Now we got dudes for these fuckers right here. He's doing flamethrowers.
I'll get the tank tanks.
Much fucking cop.
God.
Listen up, whoever you are.
One up here, like, that fucking
I'm giving you that, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's got to be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your...
dead body.
Boy.
What are you waiting for?
Oh,
get in there.
I haven't heard that a million fucking times. You might as well stay upstairs. You come down here, you're dead on. Bitch. I may be a dead man, honestly, I'm not gonna lie.
Rank 12.
I can make it through this, I can make it through Russian conflict. This is kind of harder to solo than Russian conflict. The Russian conflict.
Go home back! Everybody's going in!
I don't see anybody. What about you?
Whatever it takes, take
him
down!
What the fuck are they in? What the fuck? Where are you, little bitches? Goddamn blowing me or something? Well, yeah. Okay, there's enough about you. They ain't the one that's flamethrowing shit. Get the fuck away from me, you motherfuckers. God damn, it's like 10 niggas in here with all flamethrowers. Let me see my damn health plumbing. Dude, what part of get the fuck away from me do you not understand? God damn, I'm almost dead. Fuck. I need you, I need you. Give me a chance. I need to wait for a fucking second or two. Apparently the damn high end down there that it dropped. Dude, I have less than a fucking quarter of health and the goddamn boss is about to come, and I have no med kits.
It's taking so goddamn long.
There we go.
I had a problem with the tank compressor. Should be all good now.
Oh, I just make it over. Come on. Sweetness. There's one that did. Oh, shit. The boss already come out? Oh, fuck yeah. Me. Run!
Boy.
Yeah. He ain't playing no games. He said, fuck you. I'm burning your ass. You're going to hell, motherfucker. Oh, shit.
I got him.
No, you don't. Get the fuck away from him.
Look at that hair. Look at that headshot.
Oh, my God. Yeah, like you're going in damage, man.
How much damage is he fucking have?
He's got a lot, man.
Yeah,
I'm not even really doing shit, man. I had to wait till
the he got me through the fucking glass.
You did, bro. I'm trying to come on the next to make it up with you. Bro, fucking come here and stop running. You wanna die anyway. You might have to die now. Get it over with. Holy shit. I don't see the fucking flames. God damn, everybody's fucking got flames. Get the fuck away from me. Holy shit. I got these two fucking guys hitting me fucking ass.
I turn around, all I see is like 20 dudes behind you fight them.
Yes.
Oh, holy shit, we got a fat ass cannon for you.
Fuck the fat ass. Need to stop eating those damn Big Macs.
Fuck the fat ass. God, man.
How the fuck am I even surviving this shit? I'm taking a risky ass chance. Give me that. Fuck! Got it. Ooh.
Bail. Smash and run.
Oh shit. Where did you die? I see you. Alright. Hang on, let me see if I can knock this dude's health down about halfway. Some bullets. Yeah, here. Come here, I'm gonna burn your ass real quick.
I guess it has a few.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I think there's fucking tanks a little bit. What? Old skin. Fuck! No!
Oh, I think he went down.
I got stuck, yeah. Bastard! Well, fuck you and your grenades.
Kobe. You're gonna have a slow motion.
Those damn flames go all the way through the fucking walls and shit.
Going through everything.
Now I know your wife left you, man, but you know you need to rethink this.
Boy.
you need to rethink this. Oh shit. Here, I'm across here. Alright, I'm gonna get you real quick.
Snacks and run.
I'm gonna get his armor down so I didn't have that material. Really. I don't think I get over here, really, bitch. There might be a fucking death trap go up there and then fucking have him come up and- Oh my god.
You'd be in a corner, can't even fucking move. This fat ass been blocking the hallway door. Nope. He ain't going nowhere.
So you're the one who's got in death trap pretty much. Alright, come on, follow me. What the fuck? Get your ass up! This big ass is coming! Here we go, boo, boo. Oh shit, yeah, he coming. Get your fucking ass up. Come on, run.
Oh god, no.
Come this way. Yeah, we go, boo, boo. My fucking wife left me. Now I'm pissed off shooting planes at everybody.
Ah, oh, dude. Boy.
Oh, hello. Got him.
Hey, dog.
Back up. Another high end too.
Go. Get that blue.
I got a M1A, I think, for you. Okay.
Yes!
Come on. Go. I don't know. I think it was some kind of sniper. Either M1A or M4, one of them. It looks like M1A though. Come on, get in the elevator. It's one time letting me in the fucking elevator. Get Get your ass in there.
I'm in.
I know. I'm trying to get your ass in there. Come on.
Told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source
you're
of
a motherfucking
lack. The cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with.
It wasn't
any
more
than that.
It ain't that good of a one, but it'll work when you hit 40.
How about 13?
Or 30, I mean. Don't pick that up yet.
Boy.
Got more shit for you.
Boy.
And that's all I can do. I'll make sure. Yeah, that's it. No. Can you pick it up yet? I'm gonna try to get it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wait.
$56,000, I mean, that's... I'm going from 3,000
to 56,000. Let me go to the parts office real quick and then get this restocked, and then I'm gonna go to, the, Russian consulate. Can you teleport to Russian consulate yet?
Where is it?
Can you teleport to Russian consulate yet?
I don't know, I'm trying to do shit here.
There's an emergency services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group force activities have been canceled.
I'm just going to Russian consulate, it's up here somewhere.
Serving the southern defense.
There it is.
It's a...
I'll put it on hard.
Quickly.
That's right.
Yep.
We're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did.
Oh,
sweep
God.
The consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know
shit.
If we
hold
ID
on,
any likely
this...
hiding spots.
I'm gonna just say this like that. He's like, you know, down here. Oh, shit. You got his purple. We got the hell of a kill. Do a lot more fucking damage. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Fucking good. Hold on, fucking missing the gun for the goddamn shotgun for bitches. Yes, thank you! Thank you, Rod! Alright, yeah, we're definitely got this now. My dude joined in. He's max level 2.
Let's go!
Yeah, so that'll help even more.
I think why the fuck is your scrubbing here?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I don't know, I'm probably power leveling. find the party real quick. That makes me wonder if I can do the first incursion, solo the first fucking incursion. Is that good? I'm tempted to try it, I mean, I ain't lying. I am tempted to try that shit.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Can only imagine.
I'm gonna catch up to this. Come up here and come up here. I'll really clear all the way to this one right now.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I think you just got locked in there, didn't you? Okay, if you got locked out, you're fucked. Yeah, we're cleaning room by room right now.
Damn, this shit's lagging like
agent,
a motherfucker.
I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look
what
for.
What is going
but
on?
Chernenko will have been working somehow, even
God
through
damn
this. So, notes, journals, anything okay, like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Oh, that's good now. Oh, good God. Nope, it was that motherfucker. Oh my God.
He just lagged the fuck out of his dome.
Yeah, fucking lagging my ass. I'm still doing it. God damn.
I can still do it.
Can't run straight.
I've been picking up shit for you too.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
That fuck's so cool. Didn't something like two or three guys is not fucking- Hey, stay back. You'll get shot. Stay out here. And if they see you, they'll shoot you.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
I should do something on this fucking computer. Yep.
Attention. Accessing network.
Hey, get back in that room. Get back to that room where the ammo case is.
Pulling down his data.
If you don't get shot on, come back and pick you up. You're gonna be on his rails and shit, and they'll see you back there.
RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
I need all of it. I ain't even fucking bucks, so I'm trying to get the shit.
Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Yeah, oh, I got a home. I ain't good, baby. Yeah, see, they're back there where you would've been. I had to get back there last night. Wasn't paying attention. Motherfucker. They just kept on shooting. There's no motherfuckers in this room. Okay, come on. I'm gonna lay your shit down over here. I'll pick it up. Picked up a gun for you. I picked up gloves. And a holster. Make sure. Now you can't say I've never done something for you in a game. Sometimes you need to fuck out right now.
Boy.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
I'll stand back in a minute and keep you guys up here. Please don't help me. We should be right on you. I'm going to show you that way.
If I had like 34 knights over there, that'd be some shit.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do it. If I do it for you all night, you will.
We need to just get this shit over with and we just aren't fucking DZ.
Man, fishy, fishies!
Damn,
I do
that
time.
Fish is fucking.
Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy. Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy. My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in. No need, sir. The Russians locked up in some kind of safe.
Get this fucking 30 shit over with so we can worry about DZ.
You ain't worried about DZ, you gotta grind out your fucking gear then.
I'm on my way, Hornet out.
DZ is a bitch before you go in there. You can still dodge, you ain't got decent guns. You can do it. You're gonna be like maybe a 160, maybe 170.
If you get a high in AUG, I'll take the high in AUG if you get. Oh shit!
Yeah.
No!
Hey, get back.
I'm bailing.
Don't bail, you're gonna die. Don't run. You're still shooting at me and shooting at you. Come here, bitch. Keep running from me. I might die with these damn heavy guys coming up. Yeah, I got another field proficiency. Yep.
Heavy. Oh, shit, here's Muhammad.
You were right there where they were at. Like, something.
Boy.
Die.
Got
you. Get down there at the bottom of the stairs and I'll pick you up.
That's
right
fucking
down.
Right, shield.
Yeah. Dude's hard to kill if you are under rank. Alright, get down there. I can get him there. Oh, high end. What's that? That's a tactical.
Where is it?
Shotgun. You can use that too, man.
Damn,
they're
making jump like crazy now.
Well, the only reason I don't ask is I put my.
You got a high end every fucking round.
Because I have my living gear on. So it drops higher with high ends and shit. That's why he's dropping so much like that. I have my loot up right now, I believe. Because you're like, you're after that. Ah, damn, son. Fucking riot killed a fucking bitch, got shit on top of his head. Shit.
This motherfucker dropped a gray.
Dropping the
fuck you mean.
Oh shit, I gotta go up here and quick.
This music is soothing.
Why the fuck did Tommy come up here for?
You are not US Army.
Oh, maybe this fucking bitch.
Can you make him hear me?
I ain't good for that.
Vitaly, we kept doing this shit and you like glitched to the wall. No, you put a riot shirt down. and you like go prone and walk into the wall, you can skip this whole fucking mission. You get straight to the boss.
There isn't. This goes straight to the boss, basically. You kill like
it
five enemies. This is, that's how you do it to fucking, choose
Vitaly,
the fucking boss.
That was a breaching charge.
Over and over
again. Move, agent.
No.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good.
How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Let's go.
From heaven.
I'm almost with the fucking boss.
There too. God damn, we're having a fucking party.
And that's good.
Yeah, I see that blue. Oh my god, it's lag.
Yeah, man, I don't know what it is.
Son of a.
What?
Stupid ass came running where shit's making lag in the opposite way I'm running.
You know, I'm about to die because the lag is happening. All of it came in on me. And like it was lagging bullets for the players where any of them hit me. And then it all like the guns away from me at one time. I was like, shit. I have three fucking. Oh, I have another M1A for you.
Detected. Syncing with shade technology.
Huh. Let me see what this is.
Database. I got a classic A47.
A SOCOM M1A.
Files off that agent's shade tech.
And I got
some
shade
tech. Days to analyze, but there's
one
something
about to
here. Something scary.
I don't mind another SOCOM in the first place. My bad.
Not
I read mine.
We had Chernenko taken out from under our
system's battery.
Eh, I've got his notes.
What
I don't need them. At least not yet.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Oh, shit, is that there?
Yeah, you're level up pretty quick.
Soon, I got more shit I'm opening. Oh, I got MP7 and a Spec Ops back.
Pretty sure one you just gave me is better.
100,000.
Yeah, it's got better DPS and damage, and it's got better headshot damage.
I'm gonna take all of this off. Let me strip this whole weapon.
I'm gonna keep all these fucking high ends and eventually I'll get rid of some of them and I'll get fucking parts for them.
What the fuck? That's my shit not losing it.
No. All night 16. Boy.
I got a G36C, but I can't really use it. It's not worth anything. That's that new gun I like. Looks like the damn, like a SCAR type of looking gun. Alrighty. There's more high ends inside of me. Really? She hung up? Alright. Asshole. Hang on.
Okay then. I'm not gonna get in trouble for that, so I'm not gonna respond.
You don't get in trouble for what?
None.
Nah, tell him.
Her. I don't know, fucking cousin just snapped me, the one that Heather. Went to skating ring, she snapped me and just said, hey.
You didn't tell talking to her fucking cousin, really?
Probably.
How fucking petty.
I don't know who the fuck she is.
How fucking petty. Give me a P. Give me an E. Give me a T-T-Y. Yeah, that's right. She's petty. Yeah, that's fucking gay.
God damn. God damn. For God's sake. Let him go.
Oh,
you get trained in all this before I get
I'm trying to find another mission that would give you hella XP.
Some salt,
I'm tempted to try to do this fucking cars. I'm not gonna lie.
Get ready.
Head's been cut off, this dragon.
Back
of
it.
Shouldn't be too much helping you spawn.
Can it, Sim? Time to go.
Hey, well, it's a long ass one, so I mean, it'll level me up probably.
Falcon lost. I'm thinking about trying to do it.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this.
You can do it by yourself. I mean, that's just gonna be fucking impossible.
It gives you 82,000 fucking XP.
They want to bomb the plant to be done with.
And it gives you some,
high end stuff.
And the battalion jacket.
Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone.
Go for it. You can fucking do it, and...
Then we're in the bottom
I'll call team. You the best at this game if you can do it.
What, solo this shit?
Yes. Bullshit.
United States. Things back outside Japan. Might be worse than we thought.
Ain't happening.
I might be with you.
Fuck, hold on.
I don't know if I can do it with you.
I'll be damned.
You here?
I'm all in.
Enemy level 32. That shit's flashing too. Holy shit, it must be really fucking hard. Alright.
I'm here. Oh boy.
I don't even know if the fucking mission started yet.
Are you mission started? That's not saying nothing. Not saying nothing to me.
Yeah, it won't let me open the fucking door. It didn't start. Come up here. God damn it. God fucking damn it. See, oh, it says replay. Yeah, here for me. I have to put replay on this.
Leave in mission area.
Why the fuck did I click replay? It says I need a quick replay on it. How the fuck did I do it?
Oh boy.
Activity available in tier 2. What? Oh, I have to go. Okay, sorry. I gotta change my tier.
Oh, I can't fucking do it because it says I'm locked to level 30. That's why it's not letting you do it.
No, it's I switched to tier 2.
If it don't let me do it, it says locked.
I had to change the shit to tier 2, so switching to tier 2 in 17 seconds. I was in tier 4. Alright, I'm loading back into a game. Did you end the loading screen?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm almost calling anyway.
Where am I at?
Alright. Come over here to me.
Hold on. God dang. Hello.
Oh, you're here? Come back here. Oh, why don't you start it? There we go.
That missing JTF unit is still radio silent. I'm hoping it's just the LMB jamming their comms. Isaac should be able to decrypt the signal if you get close enough to the source. Just keep yourself in one piece, okay? We don't know what we're up against yet.
What is on?
Shortwave JTF radio transmission detected.
Come again, grab another thing. Oh my god, there's no fucking way.
You can't do it.
Oh my god, it's on my right. The hell of it. Oh shit, I like these fucking drones. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna follow this. Like, I'm taking hella bullets and they're doing hella damage. I already know I'm not gonna follow this. I need at least another person. Yeah, I'm done. I might even make it, fuck it. Just get back up to the top, I'm gonna give up.
Your team is
I'm not gonna do that. I was thinking that if I can just get past that first part and then go down and camp in that center
by
myself.
We'll come back to it later and get someone else, and right now we're just gonna do fucking missions, I guess.
Assistance. I can get Rob back in there. Yeah. Back up. Yeah, sir.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now.
What's that mission?
The JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want to bomb the plant and be done with it, but bombing a water plant when the city is this close to getting back to normal? That's a big setback. Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone left to save. In the meantime,
it's not telling
I'm
going
to figure out
mission.
What the hell happened to the President of the United States. Things outside might be worse than we thought.
Like, there are supply drops now outside of the fucking... Hang on! Teleport to me real quick. Apparently there's supply drops outside of the DZ.
Yeah, I just...
I'm about to see what this shit's about. Like, what the fuck?
Boy. Is that some BS, guys?
Yes, it's some BS. I'm going up here and see what the fuck this is about. I'm not talking about Queen's Tunnel Camp either. It's an easy mission. Boy, there's actually a fucking supply drop up here. With a bunch of fucking enemies around it.
Do something good!
Holy shit. Yeah. Back up. I can't do this right now. I gotta stay steady. This ain't like my average running around just getting shit back here. These goddamn flamethrowers kick ass.
Damn!
Yeah, they're fucking me up, flamethrowers.
What level are these dudes?
31. And they're up in DZ5, so my dude's weaker.
Oh shit, Teddy!
If I pull this shit off, I swear to God.
Just come back here and siphon.
Yeah, it ain't gonna work.
God, my, there's so many of them. Must be some good shit in there.
Yeah, there better be.
Does that green gear require level 30?
Yeah, it does not.
Aww.
Better than high end gear, but force it to on fire max level. I might just pop my damn Superman there for the fucking gear.
Do it.
I can't kill these guys in a minute. Any more than I'm already killing them, then I'm just going to
fire. Aww, dang, look at them all.
There's a bunch of them up here. man. I only got one more make it left. Aw, damn. I'm dead. Stay there. I got teleport to you. Oh, damn.
He said, God.
Respawn. You respawn here. Hey, stay there real quick. Don't move.
Don't shoot the hot pretzels, Stan. No.
God damn, man. I'm trying to respawn. 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. Let me get a restock real quick and I'm coming. Where the fuck is the resupply?
Hey, what are you looking for?
Boy, where the fuck is it? God damn, it's all the way out here. You fucking kidding me, I think? Yeah, it's right there. Alright, now where you at? Very right. Where the fuck are you? Oh. There you are. Fast travel to vitals. Oh, apparently my grandfather didn't think I was home. I came back hot and ready. What the fuck are you bitches at? Come over here. One. Bitch, he's trying to run for me. Boy. Try to suicide bomb me. He was gonna tank you, start running towards me. No, my man. Shit. It's hot. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. He just fucking burnt the fuck out of me with his damn front door.
Man, there must be some good shit in here for these motherfuckers. God dang.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill them.
Why am I even shooting them? My boy's trying to get him more health.
Alright, we good.
They absorb cotton balls.
We're in the SHD crate.
Watch this get supply.
Oh! Damn!
Oh, shh.
Did you get shit? All supply drops
have been claimed. I didn't get none. What'd it give you?
A nice ass rifle. Oh, damn. Let's see here. It's got determined on it, self-reserve, and talented. Ain't the best fucking things on it. Let me actually put it on. So I get 172,000 DPS with that. Let me see how much I get with this one. So this was on the AUG. Oh, this was an AUG. AUG.
He gave you an AUG?
No, I'm taking all my attachments off the AUG to see what how much I get off of this. Much fucking better. Much better, buddy. Yeah, I like this better. Alright, now what else did it give me? It gave me a chest plate. A pretty shitty chest plate, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go ahead and just fucking destroy it. If I need one, I'll do one later. Some knee pads too as well. Some also pretty fucking shitty knee pads, I believe.
I believe. Good, I would.
Unusual I can go get real quick. You probably have one in your map soon. I can help you.
Yeah, but mine will be shit because mine will be a fucking low one.
No,
where's all my missions at, damn it?
It's on my map, dummy, so it's on This is a daily, so I guess I can go ahead and complete one of my dailies.
Okay, agent.
I have a Lexington, yeah. Can we just do this?
Mm-mm. I'm doing motion consulate and nape bomb reproduction.
Activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed. That's where their HQ is located.
Oh, it's this one.
Right before they got...
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees.
No,
there's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
Here you go, rush them all. Don't fucking murder them. I'll be back here.
Fuck. Nice.
Take my AK, bitch.
We're going in on your heels.
I got this Nerf gun at Walmart.
Who's fucking shooting me mad, I think? Ooh, whoa.
I'll get you, sir. Get out, bitch.
Maybe you're gonna get back here, okay? You're only level fucking 16? God damn.
What?
You're only level 16. Fuck. I'm about to go start doing the fucking missions you have to absolutely fucking do. Gunfire still got included. I can't keep a hold of it.
Stink, though. I started at level 3. Already 16.
That's just some fucking level, dude. You do like 25, it's fucking fucking hard.
Something like that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
No more fucking hostiles gonna come. Damn, I know I'm wrecking you bitches gonna be fucked. What? Oh, good, I was attacking right now.
226.
Still 226, ready?
Oh, you're a bitch, right?
You're a cocksucker. We're joined. Just like
the others.
You're a lifesaver, or you're a cocksucker.
Pop his eyeball out.
Yeah, no exceptions!
Shut this shit down!
Oh, damn, I am never gonna forget about that. Oh, we spawned.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I need to kiss my fucking ass, Agent. Pop your fucking eyeball out. Sick of the fucking whining. Alright, move. You have to stay back in that other way. You don't want your fucking eye body to get shot on the pearl. How the fuck is this gonna work? Don't take me, I promise.
17!
Holy shit! No! God damn it. Hang on. Bitch. Just kill yourself. Don't wait for him to bash your fucking head in.
Oh.
Oh.
boy.
You're a fucking disgrace to this damn game.
Fuck you. Cash.
Fuck do I mean? I'm gonna tell you to play for the damn game. I'm not coming home for you.
Bitch,
I ain't gonna go to me. Just leave you tied up and bash your fucking head in.
Was a dead man there. It would be pretty good.
When you get the fucking finish credits.
40, 30 on me. I saw it.
Boy. That's some gain, it's on steroids.
Lighthouse. This is Ramos. I've linked up with Division. I'll leave.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
He did it, Max.
That's an order, Sergeant.
You're almost there.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Oh shit, I got one with looking. I'm just gonna fucking hit it. Man, he did not just throw a goddamn hit at me. I'm gonna go quick.
What would happen if you did all the side missions and all the main missions and shit ain't all 30?
The bitch keeps on fucking shooting me too. Damn, I'm gonna die. Hang on, wait. Don't do nothing yet. Stay there. Hang on. Where's he at?
He's coming towards me.
Out that fucking way a little bit. Man, what the fuck you doing? Aw, damn. Just fucking give up.
There's a fucking baseball bat. What do you need for him? Where'd they all come from?
Aw, oh, damn, of course they all get out too.
Where the fuck am I at? Where the fuck are we?
Stay up there. I didn't mean anything down here.
My people are getting in a position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
What else do I got in here? You got a prototype of the trunk line. That's it. Ah, fuck you, buddy. That's how I took the rest of you. Don't come through here.
Fuck it.
Planning on having a sweet old time.
Get off the
turf! Motherfucker's running from me. Behind me too. Right while I'm on goddamn fire. I'm dead. I'm running back to you. Shit. Alright, come on.
He said I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
He said I'm fucking on that. You put the jet on that bitch.
Hey, fuck, bitch. You? I know. Sit your ass down. He said, he's fucked. Who is?
It's not me.
This dude was chilling when he died.
My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main
hall when
you're sitting
back chilling. My nigga. I feel you, bro. But chilling gets you killed, obviously. Well, see you. If you can sit back, I'll leave you ass back there, okay? Where the fuck did I run to?
Ain't this some shit?
Yeah, you gonna die. That was coming up wrong door and I'm about to die already.
Fort Mission.
If we're fucking killing me, then kill your ass.
I bought Mission, kid.
Okay? I just got in the new launcher, man. I don't know, I might not be able to solo. Never mind.
Got it.
Get cover right there. Alright, you're back. God damn! Nigger!
Boy!
I didn't mean to cuss that and say that. I'm sorry. But he is black.
Oh boy.
God, stay back here.
Goal!
Guys, I'm not even like, see what you're going to me. You're turning me into a racist. You always playing like crap.
I ain't nothing.
Shit.
Need car.
I'm dead. Shit. Hurry, pick me up. Oh my god, revive! Oh my god. Run!
Come here, Jenny, dog!
I'm dead. Fuck. I keep getting shot from behind and in front.
Hey,
just give up.
Help, ow!
Fuck!
We need another member in here.
No, we don't. I just killed them to like singing, that would be good.
Oof. That's crazy. Well, ain't this some shit?
I didn't know there were snipers too. No wonder they're probably sniping me the whole damn time. God, Derek. Where's the last enemy at? Derek? God damn. God damn. Where the fuck are these enemies? Kill your fucking self. Deadass, kill yourself. Throw a grenade on the ground. Kill yourself.
I need a grenade. I have to throw one. No, that's not it.
Tap on the left of your D-pad and throw it. Not two. Really? Throw another one.
I need
like an actual grenade, not a fucking cinema grenade.
It works. Oh my.
Throw another one. See that fucking merch on the floor?
Oh.
That mission fucking glitched.
How the fuck is it glitch?
Cause it said there was more enemies than there really was.
He said decent. What
the fuck, Derek? Oh my god. Never knew it was that fucking funny, but alright. What the fuck? God damn, I'm dead. I'm dead!
I'm dead!
Are you still there fucking laughing his goddamn head off? The fuck? God damn. Derek, stop fucking laughing. Come on. I need your fucking assistance here.
I got you.
If you can sneak up here and get me, I'm good. I'm over here behind cover. Tunnel over here. Walk all the way through the tunnel. I'm over here by an entrance. Hurry. I'm calling to the entrance where you can get me without them killing me. Shit, I died. Hurry up.
I can do it. Yeah.
Is that a bug your ass? What the fuck? Guys going glitch this time? I swear if it glitches again, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh my fucking god. It glitched again. I swear to god, man. dumb bitch is back in this fucking door. You can come out. I mean, it's fucking glitched. We can't do anything. Aw, damn it. What's so fucking funny? Oh my god.
Did you die?
No.
What the fuck are you doing?
The fucking mission's glitched. That's what I was doing a second ago. I told you to kill yourself.
So how do we fix this problem?
We can't.
Now that's some bullshit. I'm over laughing, expecting this shit to work. This shit was so fucking fun. Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, bro.
Wait, there's two of them now.
There's fucking
there's
bitch.
Two Blinkies. I know how to fix this.
I wish you could hurry me to goddamn underground.
I like this DJ music I got going over. No! Revive you?
No, kill yourself.
No, kill yourself. Boy.
Boy. Kill your fucking self.
Is she still going? God dang. Mm-hmm.
Goodbye. The mission's like 10 different levels of glitch.
No, the dudes are back.
They're back, but if I kill them again, so I'll do the same fucking thing.
They're back, back.
Yeah, they were back a minute ago, too. And I killed them
get
fucking
the trash
again.
Can. Get into the recycle trash can, that'll work.
Yeah.
You gotta go green in this game. Where'd you go?
I'm at this fucking safe house.
Well, I'm glad I can't fast travel.
You can fast travel to me.
Nope, main combat.
Click on me. Oh, we had to kill yourself and do it.
That's not the answer to everything.
Killing yourself will get you out of combat.
Boy,
killing yourself will let you teleport. There you go.
That is not the answer to everything.
Just You got a problem? Kill yourself.
All your problems will go to we.
Boy. Boy.
Ah, dang.
Hey, you can't buy it from over there.
Fucking boy. Oh shit. Fucking Dennis. No, he didn't
fucking all out. Hey, what's in here?
I'm gonna go busy.
Nah, oh, guy, even this shit's fucking dirty. It's not even yours.
Hey, what?
Oh.
Fucking weapons in there, man. What is
Hey, can't beat these prices.
Here's a bandy. Mr. Robot over here. Terminal DLC downloaded yet? Do you have like all the DLCs downloaded already?
No.
Go fucking download them. No wonder you got the goddamn underground DLC.
Oh wait.
Press your little start button. Click store. Season pass, I think. Yeah. The season pass part, and it says season pass, and it should say the Tom Clancy Expansion 1 Underground. It should say owned. Fucking dumbass. Oh shit. Boy. Did you download it?
Shut it down, yeah.
Alright, hey, let me make you the goddamn leader again.
Alright then.
Maybe we can do it underground, that'll level you up fucking quicker.
Oh, you're the leader.
I need to make you the leader, dumb fuck.
Oh, make me the leader.
I just did, bitch. Right. Now, let me see if you got the mission.
Where are you supposed to be at?
It's down here somewhere at the bottom. That's up there. You not saving me fucking way?
Oh, no.
I don't remember.
I don't know, Torch.
Share play real quick.
Oh, wait.
Hey, reset your game and share play. Just reset your fucking and share play. This damn person hangs up on me one more fucking time.
Oh no. Oh, that'd be some shit, kid. Oh, dang. There you go. Oh, damn.
Damn it. Alright, guys, this is the video for right now. I gotta share play with him real quick. Until next time, like, comment, subscribe. I'm out.